somehow slipped up to the crack. Oh, they'd love to see me fall, but I'm already on my back, so it goes. One ear, right out the other. People talking shit, but you know I never bother. It goes one ear and right.
Hey guys, how's it going? It's Prostef TV. You're watching 50 Awesome Things, and this is a pot of water.
Making Jello.
So, this is, your mom, 102697, but that channel sort of sucks.
Yeah.
So he's just that guy from Patriotic Pop-Tarts that's not DC Drizzle or Prostef TV. Did I mention that? I'm Prostef TV behind the camera here.
You said it at the beginning of the video.
This is Jay-Z or something. What's your name?
Jay-Z.
Okay, we'll put an annotation. You can just introduce yourself there. Ooh, crackers. I want to grab a cracker.
We're making Jello.
Nom nom nom.
It fell on my knee, Jen. I got it on my knee.
Okay, guys.
Seriously, you gotta take this cracker.
Nom 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 nom. Oh. Okay.
Cold water. Cold water.
This is so weird. Okay. What are we even doing?
We're making Jello.
Okay. So if you're new to this is cool. So if you're new to Patriotic Pop Tarts, we have like a whole crew of people, but then we only film certain videos with certain people. So yeah.
Oopsie.
You know what? Let's just say I am Patriotic Pop Tart. I am the Patriotic Pop Tart.
I think DC Drizzle would be angry at you.
I don't think he would, because he doesn't even like the name that much.
Didn't he come up with it?
No.
No, that was totally him. Okay. Making Jello.
Like cherries. You smell that?
It smells like cherries. And it seems that we are making cherry Jello.
There's no water in this tub.
Gonna,
I don't know what this is from.
It's from that show we were addicted to yesterday.
Weeds.
We weren't paid to say that, by the way. We were actually addicted to that show.
Kevin Nealon's really funny in that show, I'm not gonna lie. You guys...
Cecilia's a bitch. That's the one I hate.
The weed is also a very vital, important part of that show.
Okay, John.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on.
Hey, is there a zoom feature on this camera? What is it?
It's the actual manual thing? It's a manual zoom.
Okay, let's do it. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, John.
Okay, wait, 1 minute, guys.
Your job.
Okay.
Whoa,
oh, God.
Ready?
I'm going to zoom in super much. Oh, my God, this is cool.
No.
Okay,
get closer
zoom.
To it and slowly.
In at whoa. I feel like this is a dubstep music video. They even have dubstep music. Okay, anyway.
Yeah,
Bangarang.
They have music videos for this?
Yeah, you ever seen the music video for Bangarang?
I'm surprised you haven't, Luis.
It's actually a pretty cool music video.
You know, you would be surprised I'm not a dubstep fan.
I don't like dubstep either, but like.
Oh, God, we're on YouTube. We shouldn't have said that.
Oh, God.
YouTube people love dubstep.
I like dubstep sometimes.
I'm just not a fan. It doesn't seem
the focus just looks so much better when you zoom out. It's weird.
It just does not seem like it.
So this is...
I want that camera they use at CBS where, like, you can zoom in and it still looks wonderful.
Okay, so do
you want to cut it? Sorry, I gotta stop zooming in and out. Okay. What are we doing?
You want to cut it, so...
Oh, cut it. How do we cut it?
No.
Hey, guys, how's it going? It's Patriotic Podcast. We are still making Jello, and it's pretty wonderful. Whoa, what did I just do? I switched... What does this do? Oh, God. Okay, sorry. Okay. We're still making Jello. Whoa, Jello. But I, being the genius person that I am, Prostef TV, was just walking around this wonderful house, and I was like, you know what we should do for one of our 50 awesome things? We should barbecue. So anyway, this is JJ. What's your name again? Okay, so this is JJZ5656's amazing barbecue, and I'm thinking at some point we'll use this. So, you know, that'll be That will be so great. I am loving this. This isn't actually my camera. This is JJ, whatever the hell her name is, camera. And it's pretty wonderful. So yeah, this is, yeah. If you notice, it doesn't have the fisheye like my normal camera, so hopefully you guys enjoy that, because my other camera was probably giving you all a headache. No, I actually don't like fisheye. Wow, this looks, just look at the focus on the, it's wonderful. Oh, your face just looked beautiful right there, you missed it.
Oh, mine did?
Yeah, it did. Like, let me just get you right there. You gotta like zoom in on something, and then like, oh my god, oh it's great. Loving it. Anyway. Is this weird, guys? This is weird,
oh
huh?
My god, yeah.
This is just the relationship I have with YouTube. I can just be completely myself and not have to censor my...
Who made this?
Hey, John, you want to film for a little bit?
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
Go for it. I am filmed out here. Let me just hand the camera to my broski John over here.
I'm eating cracker.
Hey, guys, how's it going? It's Presto.
You getting a cracker?
This is a great day.
It's Jen. Say hi.
Hello.
She said hello. Okay. And, clean up the mess. Right now the Jello is in the fridge. Get some zooming. Luis, wanna do that thing that we did? You said my face looked beautiful.
So like, if you zoom, there's a way to like focus on my face somehow. It like auto does it and it looks so cool.
How?
See, it's trying to pick up his face.
It's trying to, but it's not working.
Okay.
Oh well, never mind.
Okay. My face just isn't beautiful enough.
Yeah. No, I'm kidding.
Ouch. I wonder how much like product placement we have going on here. We got like weed thins over there.
Stretch tight.
Stretch.
Well, it's
you're
like,
immature,
it's
Louise.
Kirkland.
It's technically Kirkland, guys. Sorry, it's technically Kirkland.
Okay. Whatever.
All right. Yeah. We're done. Bye. Bye, we love you. Jen says we love you too. So does Louise.
I love you guys.
Yeah, but not for a while, right?
No. I don't know soon, though.
Or?
No, we got that.
Yeah, epic now. John, no.
John, look at how great this looks on camera.
I feel like if your mom were home, it would be a yes.
Yeah.
John.
Yeah.
Guys, I never actually eat Jello. I just want to throw that out there.
I'm actually like not like a huge Jello fan, to be honest.
Eat it.
I got that on camera. It was great.
Where's your crack can?
Guys, I gotta spit on my gum.
Okay. I'm gonna turn it off, Luis, because...
No, this is actually great. It's great stuff.
I don't want you filming me eating.
Film her. Oh, God, look at Luis eating.
That's great. That's great. That is good stuff.
Chill.
Never eat ever again. Look what you did. You hate Jell-O. Get the camera out of my face.